Right then, I'm back. He's cutting this hole out. Come down here. I'll eventually fancy all that lot up, eh? Found some diamonds on my way down as well. Right then, that block needs to go. So when I drop down, I may have to enlarge that bay. Get back to that in a while. I'll be fitting with the hallway. This leads back down to just another section of my areas. Tons of stuff just partially built, all being worked on still. I shall be building an artificial mineshaft here, probably. Back to this area. To work out some way to lighten this properly. See, I like these, but then I'm going to have to light up the entire row if I need to do that. It'd be a real pain in the neck. Might be possible. And again, might be too close to that. I'm taking that off and that off. Probably better if I stuck the lights up there inside like that, you see. Well, actually I'll stay here for a while. I was about to say, oh, I'm going to get back to that and leave you again, but hey, it's only been about a minute since I've reconnected. Anyway, reason why I haven't been around. I've had to go back to college. This old dog is getting taught some new tricks. Don't shoot me. Nice bit of potato, potato. Let's get rid of you guys. I don't need any more records at the moment, really. Well, no, I don't need you. So if I can do this without getting shot to pieces. Oh, sod it. Yes, that's it, shoot me a lot. What? Did I get shot on there? No. Maybe I'll get you there. And one more. Thank you. A blue one. Only minor problem with this is I can't pick anything up right in the centre, but hey. We get that time. Well, there's no gunpowder. Hey, you're getting to see what I've got in all my chests. Zombie flesh up there. Records down. So you know what? While I'm here. Actually, that's completely pointless because you can't hear a single thing. I haven't got the Minecraft sounds enabled on my recording. So I'll put that up there. Let's use the buckets for the moment. Yes, lots of these books from that mod. Ah, I did have ladders. Sticks, and more sticks. Lots of sticks, in fact. Dirt, my word. I'm all going to put these chests away for a while, because they won't be going back there for a while. Gold. This is a bit of a waste, but hey. Just so yeah, boy. That'd be completely boring. Show you me putting away stuff. Cobblestone. I've probably got too much of that already. That's full. Oh, there we go. I'll keep a stack on me. Right, back down the hole again. Let's see if this works. Yep. What was I going to do back down there again? I can't even remember. I've got to finish this room off at some point. Right, the idea is to get those, one in each corner. So, I'm going to need lighting to get behind them. This is the obvious one, so... I dig that out and that out. Yeah. I left the redstone torches upstairs. Typical. Back down in. I know I'm just going to fall off that and hit something eventually. Now, question here is cobblestone there? I see cobblestone looks very nice there. Yeah, that looks very nice actually. Means there'll be cobblestone there and there eventually. Knock both of those out. That one, that one. And that one out. Don't know what to do with that lava pool behind it yet. May have to find a use for that. No, I just empty it. Mind if it all goes up once again. Although this is what's kind of weird here, but right, enough of that lighting out. And let's just open these up so they look the same. Not sure whether to go off in all four directions or not, but I'm going off in those two at least. Should make that goes towards lakefront. Marketplace. I won't be able to go too far in that direction. And that goes to nowhere. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Hopefully that can go back there for the moment. And also underground lake of lava. Okay, I'm going to cut this out. I'll see you in a minute. Ooh, more diamonds.
Bye.
Right, you know what, I'm going to stop recording here for a while, and hopefully when I come back I should have this corridor finished. As you can see, the general kind of plan going up. Not quite sure how to do the lighting, but it's going to be in the ceiling somewhere, so I'll guess I'll surprise you when I come back. I shall see you then.